Hi everybody, and welcome to R.C.J Gaming, and welcome to this, well, this brand new city, which, yep, agreed, is at the moment just water, but we are planning on adding roads and doing up some, like, some of the mountains, adding houses and stuff. But what we're generally going to be doing for this one is an oil rig. So, as we've got loads of water, we're going to start doing this oil rig, and what we've got is we've got these little platforms, right, which is a 5, then you've got a 1, a 5, a 1, and same again. So we've got the 4 of them all being spaced along, and then this bit in the middle is going to be like a docking station for the workers, and it's also going to have a flight of stairs leading up to the first floor, and it's got these two giant vats as well. We got oil in that one, and obviously the water in that one. And what we're going to do is begin with these, and we're going to be building them up by 10. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then literally just, you can do the inside solid if you want to, but we've got ideas on what we're going to be turning the inside to. So on our build, we're just generally going to be leaving them free. But I say our build because I am joined by, over there, the Pump Monkey 29 and Sir Pineapple the First.
Howdy.
Howdy. So yeah, this is going to be our brand new creative city, because obviously we've got our Survival Island, we've also got our Survival Adventure, but we ain't actually got a creative, so this one's going to be our creative world, and see what we can actually add to it. So let's just finish these off, and then we can start doing the staircase afterwards. And all right, they're nearly done this one. I think that one's coming on quite nicely now. Not there. That's it. Right. But yeah, we want this, like, this city's going to be, I think, evolved around, like, a water, like, living city, to be fair. Because we're going to have, like, a big docking system with warehouses and stuff built after this. Add a few boats on. So it is going to be, like, a proper boating little village. Right, but now we've got them, we'll get some, we've got glowstone, so we've got to go up. Let me just work this one out. No, we'll get a glowstone and come off by 2, like so. So, there you go. Okay, so then once you come off, right, so yeah, so from underneath it's going to start to look like that, which is going to give off a lot of light, to be fair. And then we'll come along like this, and in theory this should all link up. There we go, perfect. And then this is going to be for the whole entire I'm just going to do the perimeter now, but then with got to obviously start filling in the rest. But yeah, this is going to be there we go, come on up, that's it. We'll make this the 2, and then we can just want to make sure that it's all like level and working how it should be. So let's just in theory, if we built these pillars right, they should all link up. Yeah, because that's on the second one, so I was beginning to panic then. I thought I'd put it on the first one, but nah. Right. And now, fill in this bit. Make sure that's the 2 going across as well. Monkey, this is the whole entire base has got to be then filled in with glowstone, the whole lot.
Okay.
Okay. And we'll carve out for the stairs afterwards. And I'll work out where they've got to go.
Not a problem.
Alright. So, just a bit. There you go. So that's the perimeter done. And then, gotta try and work out now where the stairs are gonna go. So, if I leave you two to fill in that for a second, I'd go and work out where these stairs are gonna go. And then, right, stairs. I have got a plan on where these are gonna go, so it's just a matter of, alright. Come up and right, while the plans are loading up, we'll show you what we're gonna do with the other bee. We'll get some, there you go, get some stone brick. And there you go. Now they've loaded up, but show what we're gonna do afterwards. This is then gonna run like this all the way along. And then it's going to go another two up after this. So then it will give a three high floor. Right. Let's just get ourselves around. And then we'll get on with these stairs. Right. And then in theory as well, the vat should link in. So alright, coming up nearly there. Oh yeah, that's how it's meant to go. So yeah, that is how that's gonna look. Alright, and I'll come down here and get these plans sorted for the stairs. Right, turn us around. Right, so where these two are, that's going to be the stairs. Right, so where them two are, we've got to then go up. Okay, that's easy enough. So get your two, where are they? That's it. You get your two stairs and you put them on there like that. And then get your stone blocks again. And you go five out. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then behind this you've got 3. Okay, so then you should have the, like, a shape what looks like this. And that's going to be the starting of your walkway. Then we go up again. So on top of these ones, you've got that. And then you get your stone brick. And just copy it going up, but really it's a fairly simple design by the looks of it. So, and this one just comes across like that. And then another two sets of three. So then it should be looking like that. And then up the flight of stairs again. You get your stone brick. And bring this one up. And then, let me just see. Yeah, then this one to the top of the stairs, and another two sets of three. It should just finish off like that. So that's the first level of your stairs anyway, coming up. And then I think now, yep, Let's just go for another set. Another stone brick again. And then that's going to be on top of that. And right, need to have the last block. Dump, boom, 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 boom. I'm thinking that's how it's meant to be. Let's just double check. Right. Yeah, and then coming off your last block, we're going to do another 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then. Right, so, and right, so, right, this is all the, yeah, like I say, then it's got to be in, cover the glowstone by 2, so it should be that high in total. It's going to be quite a big floor. It's a lot of materials, but at least we're on creative.
Yeah.
So pretty much. Alright, and then we'll. Okay. So that's what your stairs should be looking like so far. And now we're up to the next layer. So let's just double check we're doing this right. Okay. Now, to stop you from falling off, gotta add 1, 2, 3, 4. Should be 5 to less. Hang on in. There you go. Now we've got the 5 to less. It's just then generally that's going to be your little platform and that's your stairs. So, alright. Then you should have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 at the back. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. A 3. Then No, that's better. Then a 2. Alright, and then where that 2 is, it should come off 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. 1 there. And then your stairs again. And now the bit with the glasses should come across by 3. And another bit of glass, and another one of them. Right. Now, we can sweep around and work our way up a bit more. And eventually, we should meet the glowstone. So. Right. Okay, another stone stairs. Like so. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, that's it. And then behind the stairs, you've got them 2 there. And then you've got a 4 behind the stairs and a 3. So let me just double check. Yep, that's it. Up another flight.
Use swiftness, dude, you'll go quicker.
Yeah, good idea.
Alright, that's that. Okay, that shouldn't be like that, that's better. Because it should be following the contour of the stairs, so. Nope. That's it, and. 1, 2, 3. 4 once again at the back, and then another 3. So as you can see from underneath, you've got your general layout of the stairs, a couple of glass beams, and it's looking quite nice. Right. And I should altogether have 1, 2, 3, 4 sets of stairs that we've got. Alright. Then we do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then you got let's just cut that one. That one. And got 1, 2, 3, 6. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, and then like that it should be. Let's just wanna double check, just make sure I've got everything right. Should be 1, 2, 3, 4 back. So 1, 2, 3, 4 back. 1, 2, 3 there. And then yep. Okay. And now we're coming around to the next set of stairs. So this one now, you've got 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so this is going to have to go out like that then. And then you've got 2, which we've got. Okay. Let's just swing my plans around so I can actually get this looking right. There we go. And then you got 1, 2, where them are. You then got this. Okay. Now we're getting close to the glowstone, which is sorted. Right, where them stairs? Then we've got a 2 and a 2 like so. And then 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right. It's a bit weird because there ain't one there, but I'm just going to add one in, I think. Because to me, it's a bit on the dangerous side. There you go. Right. And now.
Oh, health and safety will be all over your back if you don't add that one there.
I'll tell you what. It just. Nah, wasn't happy with it. Weren't happy with it, so I had to change it. You know. It's you. You're the health and safety executive one, Tanya. Right. All that nice hard work, and I've just come and put a hole in it. Ah, dear.
Oh, well, it gives us a few less blocks to cover up.
Yeah. True. Very, very true. No.
I'll still cover it. More people, come on, crap.
Alright, and now it should be. I wonder if I can work this one out. 1, 2. Alright, so it's like that. There goes another one. And then it got 2 coming off here. Okay. Alright, I think this bit generally has to be filled in. Like so. Just so it's the actual place where the stairs is, by the looks of it. Alright. No, not there. Get rid of that one, and we'll put it in there. Fill in that one, that's it. And now we do the same with this. Alright. Now, what I've got to do is work out from the top of where it's got to go in two. So if I just find out.
There we go.
1, 2. Then it's 1. that size for a minute. 1, 2, well not till that goes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, then it's just generally gonna make a square good amount for me. Right. In theory this should be yeah, let me just see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So that's that way, that's that way. We're just
You've only got 5 here.
Yeah, that should be hang on, that's gotta be an open space, that's why. Right, that's it. So then you can see the stairs. Yeah, that's better. Alright. Sometimes even with plans you can still get a bit confused. I think that is generally, yeah, we've now got stairs leading us up and in. Right, and then I think now it's got to have one more set of stairs there, and then another one going up, and then it can be sealed. Right. There you go, one staircase. Eventually. And then that can go right. I think this has got to be closed off as well. But, oh god. Yeah. Right. I think, as long as we can get up and down it, I think that is how they're meant to work, yeah. Right. One thing, it's going to be light down here, isn't it?
Definitely.
Yep.
That's one thing. What we've got to love as well is, hey.
This must be the lightest job we've ever done.
Yeah, well, you know. Yeah, what it's got to have is, on the end of each one of these, it's got to have, I think, well, it looks like it's, hang on. I think it's, no, it's two sticks, then a glowstone with some, oh, whatever you call them on them, a trapdoor. Right. I don't see why they need all these lights for, but still. But then it gets a bit dark in the night time, don't it, on the ocean. But right. So there we go. Perfect door. Now it's beginning to take shape. Doom. Do. There you go. Perfect. I think they look quite dandy little things.
Indeed.
Yeah. Now, I'm hoping as well that these vats are now all link up. This is going to be the interesting. Oh, I think that's how that goes. Yep. And then. Perfect. Put up the vats like this. Just same on this one. Brilliant. Alright, we'll put the oil into this one. And we'll put the water into the other one. So, it's just a... That's it. Alright. I think, let's just have a look at the second floor to make sure then we've we're completed. No, it's got to have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's get some. What should we use? Okay. So I'll have 6 from there. I think, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Perfect. Then 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And background. So, at least that all tallies in. That's pretty good. And what we got to do with the other one? And what we can do is, we'll get the stone blocks, and then in the corner it's got to have 2, and then 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, and a bit. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Put it on there, that's it. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sorted. And now, just got to get this running order around this bit, and then now once we've done this bit we can leave the episode here. Now we're all pretty much all safe, all secure and ready to build the second one for next time. So alright, now
Yes, we hit it a bit of a...
I know why. There's when it goes around...
Be on the inside.
Nah, it runs like that. No, what it is, Dan, is it's it's got, oh god, it's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It goes 6 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I mean, we've got in now. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then I think it then in the middle it's got to have a double one. And then it goes 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And it should be then, yeah, I'm thinking that's how it's, it still looks alright anyway. We can always, I don't quite know what happened, but it's hang on. Right, where's the bit what gets joined up in the middle again? The double bit, there it is. Right, what it's got is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on the 6th one. It then goes 1, 2, 3, then double. Then it's a 1, 2, 3. Then it goes 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. That's it. Oh, now it's... It was that bit in the middle, you know, where it doubles up. It's two sets of three. And that's the same on the other side as well. It's it goes 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. It's five singles or six singles, whatever it is. It should be the same as over here. So
put the double one there then.
Yeah, that's in line, isn't it? So then the double ones. That's it. That's like. See, on the other floors, the glass is built into the actual pillars, but on this one, for some strange reason, it works its way like this. I don't know why, but still. It just does. There you go. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That should be. That's it. Is it? Where have we gone wrong?
Looking at this one, we've got
1, 2, 3, 4
from the corner.
Hang on, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1.
Four from there, and then we've got
1, 2, 3.
Where
that one's 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Yep. Is that that still ain't carrying. We did it with the other side, no trouble. Why is this side it's gotta be the same as that side, but I don't understand. Yeah.
That one's
I see that corner's a single, wasn't it? So this is strange.
Indeed.
I'll say as long as everything fits in on the inside, we'll be alright. That looks still like a barrier, doesn't it? So
yeah,
that's looking. We now have we now have a bit of a oil rig, which is pretty cool. But yeah, now we've got this big open space up here. And we've also got the space going on down here, look, for the boats and the staff to come. Let's just take a, I like this, so let's just take a little walk up in. Right. Yeah. Now then, we've got the first floor done and we've got that bottom bit. I'm going to leave it here for this one, and on the next episode we'll work our way up to the second floor. So I'd just like to say thank you for watching, and we'll see you all again soon. Bye for now.
Bye.